hunters in from all these realities, and then finally he's just sick of it. He realizes like that what he's been doing is wrong, and goes to get the help of the Seven. And there's a lot more in store for Agent Jones. So I did this quick sketch of one of my favorite outfits of Jones.